So you all think I'm gonna give an explanation for what I did last night? Hell no! I did what I knew was best for Monday nights, and that was not Sundin. That is Teddy Mick Jr. Do you? I'm here to show the world. Listen, Stone Cold, because of you, we lost our great general manager. And that deserves a lesson. A lesson in pain. So, any last words? Give me a hell yeah if you want me to beat this kind of ass. Beat this kid. Me. Oh! Hell yeah! And Stone Cold! He's going after Ziggler! Oh, and he's going Magnum TA! This is the match now. Ding, ding, star, star. One, two, three. Ding, ding, ding. Well, the engineer has two Dolph Ziggler. He already has some problems he has to deal with. He's got to deal with the Miz, Dana Bryan, Bo Dallas. As for the Moneymakers, they're off to worry about a tag team turmoil. Let's see what they can do. As we get one more quick match before our main event. Oh! Bret Hart's looking for any momentum. Skull crushing finale! One, two. The Miz continues to be red hot. Introducing the team that drew number one. The Bushwhackers don't have a theme song because I'm too lazy to play them. Bushwhackers, this is an all-team invitational where every team as in. Single elimination. So if one member gets eliminated, the team's eliminated. And yeah, that's your number two. Money, 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 money. The $1 million man always gets his man. The Ultimate Warrior just pours the jet fuel as Rickon. Oh. One. Two. Kick out of two. Nobody ever kicks out of Warriors. Warrior Splat. Wait, what the hell? Rick just slammed him down. That has to hurt. pin him. One, two, three. Ding, ding, ding. The Bushwhackers have been eliminated. Oh, the Bushwhackers gotta go. They are the first team eliminated. Woo, woo, woo. You're gonna lose. I'm already going sick. That's not an area. Got 619. The moneymakers at the $1 million corporation have been eliminated. It's quite a $1 million corporation. I think so too. I think he's going solo. Oh! Oh, I think Ted DiBiase just lost his muscle of his team.
Yeah, that's gonna sting.
He just lost the muscle of the team. So, yeah. And here comes the rest of the corporation. Oh no! The corporation is turned against. Oh! The Ultimate Warrior! Boom! Kick! Oh man. Devastating pimp kick. Oh no, 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 no. Perfect flex into the $1 million dream strike.
Well, he lasted longer than I thought he would have.
But then got rid of him. They have ceased. The warrior. The warriors have cold. Stop DVD, huh? I don't even think he's fighting anymore. Oh my god! It's Team Adam! And he's throwing the dead carcass. Oh, warrior. Oh.
To be or not to be. Who cares?
Well, good on the Masked Riders. Good on the Masked Riders for eliminating them, but... Lucha, Lucha, Lucha. Lucha, Lucha, Lucha. Oh, and a double drop kick. That was... I think that was easy. A Sin Cara, I guess, is the way he's going. The last team standing becomes the tag team champions. The tag team champions. Because they think they're getting rid of all the jobbers. Before I change it to the Beast of Resistance. One. You absolutely know, Sodom. Well, I don't know. The rumors were that Sin Cara was injured before this event, going into this event. If so, he is. Oh! Kalista! Oh, I think Kalista would be hurting after his match last night. I'm tired of me going. The Lucha Dragons are here to win and take over AWO. Yeah. Zigzag. That's not even his move. He still has Kalista with it. One, two, three. It was a kick out of two. I don't think Zachary will believe it.
I'm sorry, if I'm Zachary, I don't believe it either.
Because you simply beat them up, so they shouldn't be walking. So Zachary's frustration is very believable. I've seen Kai's injured. Oh, I think that one hurt. Oh, a kick to the shoulder. Seeing Yarza back off of him. Oh, no. Are you good, man? Boom!
No.
The Lucha Dragons have been eliminated. Oh!
Get.
He's pinning him, it's all over for him. One, no, two, and a three. One. It's over for this. For Zack Ryder. One. Two. But what the hell?
That's Matt Williams.
He's on the opposite brand. Oh! You dare mock my friend? Oh! Stunner! Stunner! Wait, what the fuck, man? Oh! Stunner! Stunner! How dare you? This one's for Matt. This one's for Patrick. Damien Sandow mocks the move of his friend. Listen here, you're out of here. Your time is done in this spotlight. You little bitch. Oh! And that's Stunner the Regal! My weapons. One, two, three. Ding, ding, ding. The moneymaker has been eliminated. Damn. That's right. Here's our lucky. It's the Rhodes Brothers!
Yeah, this one's over for him. Sorry, Ryder. I love you, Broski, but it's just one thing. Sorry, Broski. He's for you. As he says he's sorry before he hits the crossroads. One. Two. Kick out into it.
Z isn't even up. I gotta give him credit. I must give him credit. He is fighting. He's staying strong. He wants him to win the belts.
I just don't know how smart of an idea it is. He's got two fresh men in the ring.
And disaster time! Oh, crossroads! Oh! They tricked them! Six! Tag me in, brother. Tag me. Oh,
that will go.
The Rhodes Brothers have been eliminated.
League of Nations.
Wasn't pretty good. The Colossus! One, two, three. Ding, ding, ding.
The Masked Riders have been eliminated.
Well, give credit to the Masked Riders. They did pretty good in this matchup. And down come the Psychos. Oh, Bo Dallas and Psycho Shit. These two have had each other's backs for days. Outsiders. The Outsiders get second to last year. The Tag Team Champions. Oh, 1, 2, 3. The League of Nations have been eliminated. That leaves the New Age. That's the only team left in the back. As the New Age comes rushing out. Looking to win those tag team championship belts. Oh! A day out! Oh! A day out gets knocked up! Get out! And he's about to get choke slammed right out of the ring! Oh! Nope. Let's try that again. Oh! Nope. Let's try that one more time. Mighty Night Outsiders. 1, 2. Adam Rose kicks out at 2. What? What? That's bullshit. That is bullshit. Fucking shit. Fucking shit. Wait, what the hell? It's the Shield! The Shield! Oh! As that In Your House 1, the Shield's, the Super Team is challenging the, was it the Moneymakers or the New Age? I think it was the New Age. Anyway, this Friday Super Team, the Tuesday Super Team, and it's a Don't trip on that! Don't trip on that! Wait, now they're gonna take out Dean Malenko! Wait, what? Hey, don't do much! Hey, I just took the giant on them! Oh shit! Double power! Triple power on them too! And this shit's getting the fuck out of there! They know what they've started? Adam Rose! Party drop! 1, 2, 3! Ding, ding, ding! Here are your winners! The Outsiders! And we will break away! Hey, hey! And give the assist to the Shield! Welcome to the revolution! And bring away! And we will break away! Whoa! This is acting general manager! I can't be there tonight, but I am here to say that this match will be restarted due to the Shield's interference. What? You can't do that to us. Oh man, this is why we can't have nice things. Oh! And this is why, Hideo, your mom doesn't fucking love you. Choke slam to the outside! Adam Rose trying his hardest. So, spear by the Big Show! He picks him up, Vera! Choke slam! He picks him back up! Throws him in the air! WMD! One, two, three. Ding, ding, ding. Newly. Here are your winners and the new AWL Team Champions. The new age. Dean Malenko and the Big Show have done it for the new age. Now all X-Pac and Shawn are the only ones who need belts to be running Monday nights. The new age of AWL. Big Show's dominance has come fourfold. You did good. I'm not dying. Oh. Okay, I guess he's not done with these guys. Adam Rose is already out cold. Well, he's about to be out even more cold. Because with that, that's another choke slam. Okay, what time? WMD! And followed by a choke slam.
Well, it's a Big Show. Break it up. Tell me why. Yeah, get ready for something that you'll never know. You won't see it coming, cause I promise you know that the Big Show's about to choke slam the fucking camera. It's a big...
Oh, come on. How much camera abuse can we have in one season? Choke slam!